Hey everyone, Killer King here, and we are going to be playing WWE 2K14. So yeah, looking forward to this match, one of my favorite matches on the WWE Network. So yeah, oh, start. Okay, I got it.
Ladies and gentlemen, Andre the Giant.
Go with an early body slam.
For the WWE Championship.
Oh, no? Never mind.
The biggest match in the history of professional wrestling, JR.
Come on.
It started when Andre came out of Piper's Pit to celebrate Hogan's WWE Championship reign.
I think Hogan's been WWE champion for like 3 years in this time period, I think. I could be wrong, but who knows.
And Andre realizes that Hogan is here to fight. Well, that may be true, JR.
Yes, I am here to fight.
Andre the Giant, continuing to...
Oh, this part's going
to
hurt. Headbutt. Ooh, man. That got to splatter his brains. It had to be, knowing the force. Ooh.
The Hulkster is holding on for dear life.
Let's go, Hogan. In the ring.
Hogan's on spaghetti legs right now and needs to regroup.
Clothesline. Almost. I thought it was a clothesline.
Uh-oh. It might be time to
combat. Alright, let's succeed.
Not be out of this just yet.
One more to go. Oh snap, Hogan has to do like three. Well, it's been a long time because whenever there's like a new WWE 2K fifth, like 2K game, I don't play the old one anymore. Oh wow, already? Come on, Hogan. Don't tap out yet. You can tap out the Kurt Angle in the future, but right now, not yet. I took too much time, dang it. I knew I should have run over there.
Is not on Hulk Hogan's side.
It's not, JR.
Can defeat him, JR. I mean, look at the size of Andre.
And look at the size of Hogan. Almost alike, but Andre's like a few feet taller.
He almost got the shaft, and then bam! What a reversal! Unbelievable, kid.
All right, critical.
You're
good.
If he had told me that Hulk Hogan was going to bring the fight to Andre like this, I would have never.
All right.
I never thought I'd see the day.
Ooh, that clothesline.
Hogan is hooking up, King. We're seeing what Hogan is really made of.
He's got the adrenaline going in him. Why? Oh, body slam. And then the leg drop. And then for the win, 1, 2, 3. Awesome. WWE Champion, Hulk Hogan.
What can I say? I've been growing with greatest due. I never thought it could be done, JR.
Oh, what a matchup. Well, congratulations to the Hulkster. Alright guys, this is it. So like, subscribe, and peace, Kalikina, everyone.